1111 numerology. If the number 1111 could make a sound, it might be a pop, beep, or a loud alarm. In numerology, the number 1111 meaning is often considered to be something of a wake-up call. If you keep seeing 1111, the universe is sending you a very clear message: pay attention. How does the universe send messages? All of the energies in the universe vibrate at different frequencies. These energies can signal their presence in your life through numbers. These can be any numbers, but the most powerful energies typically appear in 3- or 4-digit sequences. When the universe is trying to communicate with you, you'll see a specific number in a variety of places, usually for at least a few days. At first, it might seem like a coincidence. After a while, however, the number will be impossible to ignore. The number might appear in the license plates on the cars which surround you on your morning commute. It might show up on the total of your lunch order, or the change you get back from a cashier. Basically, once you start to see a number, continue to keep that number in your awareness. You'll find that number appearing just about everywhere. When you discover the meaning of the number, you'll know what the universe is trying to tell you. Numerology meaning of 1111. What is the significance of 1111? The number 1111 is often referred to as a wake-up call or a code for activation. This is often the first number sequence most people ever see. In fact, 1111 is often the number which leads people into the study of numerology. With 1111, the universe is sending a signal that an energy gateway has opened up for you. The universe has acknowledged you, and wants you to be aware that help is on the way. The universe only reaches out when you need help, so you'll likely instinctively know what problem the universe is attempting to help you with. By itself, the number 1 signifies independence, self-sufficiency, and self-determination. When the number appears 4 times in a row, that power is magnified 4-fold. What should I do when I see 1111? Keep your eyes out for more numbers. The number 1111 is a sign that the universe wants to send you a message. Once you acknowledge and understand that, the universe will then send you a more specific message. This will be another number sequence. What number sequence you see next will really depend on the specifics of your life and what the universe needs to tell you. When you first start to see 1111, try to keep your thoughts positive. As the energy gateway opens, your thoughts can become manifest, so you want to help create a reality based on your wishes, not your fears. There's a 1111 for all of US. Don't be surprised if you start seeing 1111. The universe will try to communicate with everybody at some point in their lives. Quite often, this communication will take the form of numerology. So if, when, you see the number 1111, remain open to whatever the universe is trying to tell you. You'll be amazed at what happens when you simply listen. The meaning of number 1111. Numerologists tell us that the numbers we encounter in our everyday experience may reveal messages from the unconscious dimension of spirit. No matter how your personal belief system refers to it, whether you call it God, the angels, the ascended masters, the universe, or source energy, there is an intelligible realm of spiritual energy that informs everything that manifests in the visible world. In numerology, it is understood that the numbers that appear in our experience may be communications from this realm. Many people wonder why spirit or the angels communicate using numbers. The truth is that numbers order our experience, providing dimensions to the spaces in which we live, duration to the cycles of time that occur in our lives, and hidden depths of meaning to our inner experience. Each number is then said to have a vibrational essence or meaning that you can use to awaken an understanding of the hidden forces at work in your life. 1111, the number of awakening. Usually, numerologists will condense a number down to a single digit to reveal its inner essence or vibrational energy, but numbers like 1111, often written 1111, have come to carry a meaning that is unique in the world of numerological studies. The number 1111 is the number of spiritual awakening. It is a direct sign to a person that they are beginning the process of spiritual awakening. Imagine that you are asleep and in a dream. If someone outside of the dream were trying to get your attention and awaken you to a higher level of significance, how might they go about it? One way would be to encode information and communicate it into their dream. When we begin to see the number 1111 in our experience, it is as if the ascended masters, God, the angels, or source energy were trying to awaken us out of deep sleep by sending us messages in our dreams. The meaning of 1111 in numerology. The number 11 in numerology is known as a master number. This is a number with special spiritual significance. Therefore, numerologists do not reduce it to a single digit. 1111 is twice 11, which could mean that it is a higher energy level or a repetition of a previous situation. Master number 11 is associated with the ascended masters and means that you are in alignment with the highest spiritual energies in the universe. Twice that level of energy would then indicate a special kind of spiritual calling, a calling from a messenger of light. Heeding the special calling of 1111. When you begin to see 1111 in your experience again and again, it is a sign that you are called to do more than just realize your personal potential. It is a calling from the universe, the angels, or messengers of light that you have been called to a distinctly meaningful destiny as a light worker, and that your calling, if heard and heeded, will touch people all around the world. In the major arcanum of the tarot, this energy is symbolized by the Strength card. In that card, an angelic figure crowned with the symbol for infinity placates a lion by closing its jaws. This is significant because there is a creative, angelic being within all of us that knows what has to be done and is willing and able to do it. Seeing the number 1111 is a sign that this being is awakening within us, or that we are awakening to the presence of that being within us. How 1111 may appear in our experience. Synchronicity is the term psychologist Carl Jung used to explain the meaningful coincidences that occur rather frequently in the carefully observed life. Seeing recurring series of numbers, like 1111, over and over is an example of a synchronistic series of events. Jung said that this was a sign that the individuation process was underway and that the highest capacities in the psyche were being awakened and would come to fulfillment if the individual performed the soul's work. The number 1111 often appears as a time or a duration. You wake up at night and notice that it is exactly 1111 each time you wake up. Or you may watch a video online and notice that it is 11 minutes and 11 seconds long. It may also occur as a dollar amount. You may stop for a cup of coffee or pump gas and notice that it comes to exactly $11.11. When meaningful coincidences occur like this, it is a sign from spirit that you are undertaking a process of spiritual development that will result in an awakening to your higher self. The energetic essence of 1111. The number 1111 occurring in your experience reveals that you are in alignment with high energy vibrations that can attract achievement at the highest spiritual levels for those of us who awaken to their calling. You may also expect to see this number, or references to it, in your dreams, notice it in your reading and many other places where you would never expect to see it. The essence of this vibration is profoundly positive. To activate this energy in your life, take up meditation, get out into nature and listen closely to your inner knowing. If you do, you will receive the guidance you need and you will be in alignment with high vibration attractor energies that can bring whatever you desire into your experience.